Digitization has long been ubiquitous. Billions of devices produce vast amounts of valuable data. However, only a tiny fraction of it is used and intelligently analyzed in the industry. As a comparison, smartphones have just a handful of sensors, while a single industrial motor, for example, already has about 2,000 data points. So, there is a large wealth of data, but the question is, how can it be put to good use? The answer is MindSphere. But what exactly is MindSphere? As an operating system for the Internet of Things, with open standards and open interfaces, MindSphere is something of a Swiss Army knife for all connected machines and devices, regardless of the supplier. Their data is selectively collected at configurable intervals on the MindSphere platform, where it is available for further evaluation. Of course, that comes in accordance with the strictest cybersecurity standards, and only for authorized users. The bottom line: the data can now easily be linked and brought into relation with each other in order to obtain new insights that have been unimaginable before. There are apps available for precisely this task in an ever-expanding pool of apps, both from Siemens and third-party suppliers, and, if you want, even from yourself. Companies can optimize their products by evaluating how, where, and under what conditions their product is used. These insights can immediately be fed back into the production and design process to make the product more efficient and more practical. The advantage: you obtain concrete application data from real assets, virtually in real time, and you do not have to resort to generic test data. Cities and entire societies can also profit from MindSphere. Huge amounts of data are generated in the proactive maintenance of trains, the optimization of traffic flows, or with decentralized energy systems. And all these data sets can now be combined with each other and provide completely new insights. With MindSphere, we put that wealth of data to good use. This allows highly innovative business and service models to emerge and has the potential to decisively influence the world of tomorrow.